she's kind of cute.
Oh, hi, Buster.
Oh, you're driving me nuts.
She gets a little bit crazy like I do.
Run.
Arthur, can I use that?
Now that's acting.
Which Arthur character are you?
Things are getting odder and odder.
Something very odd has happened.
As in Odd Squad. Weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Funding for Arthur is provided by...
Every moment of play is a chance to learn. ABCMouse.com, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
And by... contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
To watch more Arthur and play games with all the Elwood City friends, visit pbskids.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
Games app has games. Lots and lots of games. All packed into one place you can take with you wherever you go. With games from your favorite shows, like Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
Let's play a game together.
Wildcrats. Activate Seahorse Power. Nature Cat.
Onward and Yonward!
And lots more. It's all on the PBS Kids Games app, and it's free for download today.
Broadcast of Arthur on WVIZ PBS is made possible by viewers like you and by
Hawken School, the Mastery School of Hawken, a new high school option in University Circle, organized around real-world problem-solving and mastery, not memorization. Virtual open house is Sunday, November 22nd. More at hawken.edu.
Coming up next on PBS Kids, it's Hero Elementary on WVIZ PBS IdeaStream.
Things are getting odder and odder.
Something very odd has happened.
As in Odd Squad.
Whoa.
Odd Squad, weekdays at 7 on WVIZ PBS IdeaStream.
Funding for Hero Elementary has been provided by a grant from the U.S. Department